Hello everyone, welcome back. It's me, Rodi Sefe Zaidan, and in this video, we will learn how to make a form input web with HTML, CSS, and a little JavaScript. Okay, and here our project will be like this. We have a two form input for email and password. If we click this, okay. There's will be a wave effect like that. Okay, and before we start, you can open your code editor first and open a new folder. Make a folder. You can put a name up to you. Okay, we can start our project. Okay, I will delete this file. Okay, no problem. We can start from zero. Okay, inside a new folder, we can make a main HTML, a new HTML file. Okay, and then we can make a doc type. Okay, we can close this first, and we can change the title with form input where. Okay, we can make a tree file for HTML, CSS, and JS. style.css and script.js. Okay, wait, I will check how to script. Okay, that's correct. Okay, we can call the CSS style, and we can call the script. Inside the body, okay, we can close this. We can close the explorer in Visual Studio Code. Okay, we can make a div with the container class. So we can dot container, okay. And we can make h1 with please login. Okay, and then we can make a form. Okay, inside the form we can make a form control. Okay, div with a class form control, and then we can make a input. The type is text, and we can put the required, and we can make a label. Email. Okay, and then in below the form control, this form control, we can make a form control again. Form control. Okay, div with class form control. Okay, oh no, we don't use GitHub Copilot here. Okay, I'm sorry. We can open the live server first. Okay. From control input type is password, and we can put required, and we can make label here. We can delete for and password. Sorry. Okay. Okay, and then below this div, you can make a button. Sorry, button. Or you can make like this. Oh, sorry. Button and class btn. Okay, make a text inside the button. The name is login, and we can make p class text. And then have an account. Then we make a tag. Then register like that. Okay, below the form. Form div. Okay, and script. Like that HTML. This is the code for HTML, and then we can go to CSS. Okay. Okay, import URL. Maybe I will copy this one. Okay. Import and we can make like this. Box sizing is border box. Body different color, you can make steel blue. Okay, and then color is FFF and phone family. Muli sensor. Okay, and then this display flex, then flex direction column, align item center, and then justify item center. Not justify item, but justify content center at 100 HV overflow hidden and margin 0. Okay, Okay, maybe this is enough for this video. We will continue in the next video for our project from input to wave. Okay, thank you for watching and see you in the next video.